pretty big, cousin. I can't reach there. You're gonna have to scrub it. Never gonna smell the same.
Aren't you a trooper? Aren't ya?
It's like soaked into my skin, ain't it?
Whoa! I am vanilla by your standards. You need a clean.
It's stinky, ain't it?
Remember me? How about we roll back the years?
Didn't we just talk? Are you feeling okay? Call me some other time, man.
Okay, well, then back to playing with myself.
Treat you real nice. I ain't got no diseases. I ain't got nothing wrong with you.
Man, I ain't got shit.
You just be going for that devil.
You should have run away.
Citizens report 417 north of Dollar Hill Store in Strawberry. north of the Dollar Pill store in Strawberry.
What now? Of course you were in the right. That's why I love you. Ha!
You told him.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh!
Submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, alright. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution. They behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay, well, that's more like it. Floyd, you there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. Surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.